What's up, wig lovers? I'm back again. Another wig review. I already have on my thing. And I got the dark one on again. I said I was gonna put on the light one, but I didn't. So we still got the dark one on. And we're reviewing another color of the Zoe wig. Okay, it's another Color Bomb Coral Blonde. Like I told you guys, I was gonna get the pink one, but the lady at A1 Beauty on High Point Road in Greensboro only had the one that was on the mannequin, and I don't buy that one. That's nasty to me. So of course the outside of that one's been Cloroxed. This is the Coral Blonde. The one I want is the Pink Punch. You know my routine. If you watched my last video, then you know my routine. What I do with my wigs when I first get them home. She's got, Zoe's got three combs on the inside. And based off the blue one that I opened in my last video, I know that it's a side part, okay? So, this time I might put it on right. But before we put her on, we're gonna sanitize her and just go over it. Close, but not touching it. And I wanna do the inside of the leg. So, I'm gonna put this thing on. It's like a little silicone stretchy thing. I don't know what it's called. But I like for my wig comb to go inside of here instead of like in my hair, because that hurts so bad. Okay. So I'm gonna cut the lace before I put this on this time, but this is what it looks like before I cut the lace. This is her. Three combs on the inside, and based off where the tag is, you can tell she's a side part. Not bad for like, I think like $55. Okay, let me cut this lace. I'll be right back, y'all. Okay, guys, so I just cut the lace off. And I'm putting my little thing ding on. Usually, I like to glue my wigs down with this and the Got to Be Glued spray and the Got to Be Glued glue. But we ain't doing all that. I'm just showing you how it looks when I try it on. And I don't have any of the bands attached because I got a big head. So I put the back comb under the thing, under the band that I just put on. And then I'm trying to feel for the side combs. I don't feel it. Oh, okay. There's one comb. Let me feel for the other one. I don't know where the other comb is at. First of all, it's in my hair instead of in that band, but I don't know for sure. I don't really know if I like this one. I think I like darker colors on my skin color. I don't know about this one. This look crazy. Wait a second, why I got that big lump right there too? I'm all the way confused. Ouch! Oh, hold up. We have all kinds of technical difficulties. It's really... Yo, this was some real work. And she still ain't on right. Let's see.
Yo, I think my head is low-key, high-key too big for this.
For real, though. I'm about to panic. Hold up. Y'all, when I tell you, this is not big head friendly. It took me a lot of effort to get this wig on. And I would use, like, I guess this to do something with these. I would gel these edges down if I really had some effort in my life. But my neck hurt from trying to get this wig on my big head, bruh. I would glue this down, obviously, to right here. And I don't know if this side is even on good, for real. I can't keep pulling it down. It's like, that took a lot of effort. But it's, I guess it's okay. It's kind of cute. I think I like the color. I don't like that big hump. What is going on? I feel like it's still not fitting right. I don't know. This is not my favorite color on my skin color. I don't like it. I would still wear it, but it ain't. It's not my favorite. Anyway, what do you guys think? Do you like it? Yes, no. I mean, I guess you can't get the real full thing because it's not glued down. And I ain't doing nothing with them baby hairs or nothing. But this is it for now. Oh well, that's it. Okay guys, I love you. You can't do anything about it. Nah.